So, welcome back in Narim. I'm going to go do a bounty quest. I will go kill Groot Kurtus for 150 gold. Ah, it's nasty. Better with a bow. So it's a pile of shit by Madame Bodenbrook. Go straight to kill him, or maybe go. I'm going for the ruin first. Hello there, Mr. Boar. Your height is worth monies. And I like monies. Yeah, this guy is tougher. Okay, this will work. If I should enter dungeons here, because that's a higher level boar than I'm used to. Kind of makes me scared about the dungeons in this area. Let's try this one. Okay, so movement. Come on. Oh, he's going to kill. Well, thank you. Just get one hit off so I get the XP. Ah, come on. Wow, the boar is good. All the arrows. At least I can pull them out from the boar. I have to turn off grass to find them again. They won't get pretty grass. There's a fire elemental too. think I'm gonna get wrecked here. And I don't even have enough arrows. Maybe I'll find some inside. Yeah, okay, I have the iron arrows. I don't mind losing those. That thing hits hard. Any little pussy. Oh fuck. Sneaky fucker. Okay, this is definitely a higher level area. I think I can still do it with the archer though. Don't heal. Cheating. You see me healing? No. And why? Because I don't cheat. Okay, looks safe. Maybe just kill this guy. I don't want to waste arrows though. Oh, he saw me. Let's try and use a sword, I suppose. I think I can win with a sword, but he's slow, maybe it's possible. Okay, it will work. The Forge of Elemental Forge of Beldur. Sounds scary. Come on. Oh, I ran into that one. That was close. Guess I need to. Maybe I can use the higher healing spells now. Let's try and use that. I don't think it's worth it, not yet. Money. Oh, this is a door. Okay. Hello. Oh, it's fine. I can avoid these.
Das wirst du bitter bereuen.
guy is cheating. Oh, come on, come on. It's too good. Ah, come on. It's a way to lose our arrows. Asshole. Your way. Ah, there's another one. Great. Well, at least I can kill this one. Maybe. Yeah, I don't think so. Oh, this is gonna cost a lot of potions. Okay, this will work. Got him. I really need some destruction spells. Yeah. I'm gonna go for close range this one. He's fast. Okay, I'm gonna set a trap. Good work. Oh. damn it. Die! Whoa. That was a good fight. Yeah, I'm just gonna clear this one and then go where I'm supposed to go. But this is just way too high level area for me. Arrows. Not great. Agility and acrobatics could be useful. This is, oh, security, fuck that. Well, the chainmail stuff is ugly though, but better stats are better stats. I could really use some arrows. Because if I'm out of arrows, it doesn't look good for me in this dungeon. Okay, that guy, well, he's probably gonna be immune to cold though. Let's see. Alright, it's not, okay. Just gonna use a sword for this one though. I really need arrows. Another one of those. Fuck. Have to corner him somehow. Oh, I'm gonna get a more powerful slap. That's nice. Ooh. that. Damage, okay. I think my stuff does 10, so. Yep. Okay, that's very useful. I'm not going for alchemy at all. It just seems too tedious and boring. But I can use the money. Money's always good. Sure, let's sleep till morning. I don't want to walk at night. I'm not sure I can get a sneak attack for that guy. Let's see. Ah. Okay, never mind. I tried. Oh, that's the boss. It's not worth it at all. Come on, you're supposed to have something cool. Maybe it wasn't the boss. Just some random elemental smith. Oh, that's a nice secret. But if I... It's gonna fall down here, right? Yeah. Fuck. There is a telekinesis spell, but... I ain't have one. Let's see. Okay. Where are the boots? Oh, it's these boots probably. Okay. try and get the potion too. Oh, come on. No, it's not worth wasting arrows. Hello. Okay, I'm gonna save arrows. For this one. Let's get the sneak. Thank you. The wrong stuff, I thought so. Okay. Has to be done. Let's see what's around there first. Okay. Oh, what was that sound? Oh, it was me. Thank you. one more sneak attack. And that's it. Let's not waste the higher tier stuff. This one has 206 uses, okay. Maybe I can find the arrow. Nice. Thank you, game. Down, one to go. That stuff's making things easy. Stop sidestepping, asshole. Okay, I probably need to get rid of one of these. Thank you. I don't think I can. Fine, okay. This guy didn't have the arrow in him, so no more sneak attacks. That sucks. Free learning place. Should find a trainer. I can probably get rid of this one as well. Another one. Die already. Thank you. We'll just lure him here. Maybe the fire stuff will work better for him. GG. Faster. I don't get to level any skills though, it's kinda annoying. Teleport rune, always nice. There's another big dungeon. Oh god, this is gonna take a while. Okay, this dungeon is getting too long. I got stuck here. think I'm making a lot of money though. And another one. Well, it looks like a boss area to me. Hello. Oh, I so want to get a sneak attack now. One arrow is all it takes. Fuck. Well, go for the fire stuff, I guess. May take a while. Hello. Well, that's easy. GG me. Well, I think cheesing it would be only way to win anyway. Star People's Broadsword of Burning. Okay. I could use that. Heavy armor, fuck that. Oh, it's 40. Wait. Good money, though. I guess I need to get rid of these two. This definitely. and one of these. Vireon Flamebeard. Yeah, I can see if he has a beard. He wasn't very flamey. Double thank you. I think I'm gonna get rid of this. Oh, still. Okay, this. No. Power agility. Well, either speed or intelligence. Because eventually I will go magic when I can actually get some spells, but yeah, it's a good investment. Let's just teleport to Tirin Abbey and sell my shit. And I think I'll go to the Sanctum this way. Yeah, the bandit can wait. What was his name? Groot Kurtus. I can wait. So I was okay with this and this.
Ich bin gerade auf der Durchreise.
So he likes these two things. Arrows! Give me that. I don't need silver arrows yet. This 6103. Okay, I'll sell this one. I'll use this when I need to go melee. Yeah, this is useless. No. I'll keep these. It's a set. Getting rich. Could be useful too. I don't need any of these. What's my special ability anyway? Can use the arcane stones. It's achievements. Oh, it's in the spells, of course. Spells. Greater power. Nothing. Okay. I don't have any. Oh, I need to go to the sanctum first to determine my sign. Well, let's just sell these.
Die fahrenden Händler.
Come on. Let me sell my shit.
Ich bin gerade auf der. Was möchtet ihr kaufen?
No arrows. What was the book I was missing? Horn. Okay.
Ja, bitte.
Let's learn how to get horns.
Ja, bitte.
Can you train me in something?
Seid ihr gekommen?
Blade and Marksman. I don't need Marksman, I'm using it. I'm gonna train myself. Light armor, maybe. Hello.
Ungeziefer.
And fuck you. Oh, let's get this on my spell key so I don't teleport into Tirinabe again.
Seid ihr gekommen, um euch fortzubilden?
Yep, Light Armor.
Aber gerne. Aber so.
Okay, how many learning points do I have? Zero. Okay, so I used it all. And money. Where's my money? Oh, here. I still have over almost 1800. Well, this worked out well. My light armor now is 80. I'm gonna be a mortal. It's 7 defense now. I think it was like 2 or 3 before, maybe 4. Let's do the main quest. Yeah, go to the sanctum. Oh, still did some pretty good damage. So not immortal. And it's a spider. Oh, zombies? Okay. I think the other one is chasing deer though, so... Oh, I don't need that flash. Get me back my arrows and then we are good. And it's a spider. And it's a bear. I think that's the first one actually. Whoa. Holy crap. It's a young one. Achievement Finisher. Okay. $250 already? Whoa. Where's the doobie? Senile Shadow Wolf, okay. Didn't know wolves could get senile, but I suppose so. Ooh, nice. I knew there's gonna be something behind that corner. Well, what the fuck is that? Oh, okay. Dead flesh. It's a dead weight. Well, it's torch time. Get to the light. Another one. These fuckers run fast. Third entry. Looks like I missed first two entries. Who the fuck is Cedric? Remains of. Looks like this dungeon has a story. I have hidden the key in the bucket. What key? Oh, the gate only opens to a bear of there is a bucket, okay. And it's a key. Where is it? Fuck. Where did it go? I think I'm gonna have to reload to pick up the key. Oh, there it is, okay. So I found a key from a dungeon with two undead brothers. Oh, fucking hell. It was just cheap. What is this? Boon flyer. Well. Just kill them here on with some light. Funny fuckers. Was it this way? Oh, this way, okay. Oh, there is more of them, okay. Easy pickings. Yeah, I'm gonna soon run out of the arrows again. Oh, it's another one of those fuckers. God damn it. Ha! You can open it. Sup, dumbass. Let's try to use this. It was sure some useful loot. More of these little fucks, why not? I like that the dungeon is dark, so actually there is some use for torches. It's very welcomed. Ooh. Green eyes in the distance. That looks scary. Let's kill it. I Actually, it's nice that it has glowing eyes. I can hit it without a torch in my hand. Reaper. I don't like that glow in there. Hello. Oh, let's use this. Worked before. Or it's just a ghost. Can stay there. Pretty sure I'm gonna get there eventually. Actually hurt. My arrows. Come on. Oh, there they are, okay. Nine uses, okay. Oh, fuck. Let's try that way. Pretty tough. Oh, I'm under the stairs again. Okay. So this way it is. And this is where the ghost was, okay. Ah, not another one, fuck. Another Reaper. Those eyes do look kinda creepy in the dark, but they actually make it a lot easier, these encounters, because you can obviously see them from quite far, so. What do we have here? Shiny undead dude. Oh, actually these are probably the two brothers, because one, two shiny dudes. Yeah, so this is what the note was all about. Come on. Light Leavened Blight. Oh, it shines. That's nice. Oh, on strike only. Never mind. I want bones. Doesn't look good. Is there a lever somewhere? Oh, lever. I don't see anything. I don't want to go back. There's gotta be something in here. What did the note say? Oh, the gate only opens to a bar of a light penetrating weapon. Okay. Nice. It's another boss fight. Yep. Reach. Buried Cedric's dust at Isela's family. Cemetery, okay. Where would that be? It's on the way to the Sanctum. Ice Claw. And something about to kill me. Or maybe not. Okay, this wouldn't work. That's not how water works. And that's not concrete. These are wooden planks. Well, never mind. Let's eat the ice claw before I forget it. Oh, it's a bear. Black bear. Soon to be dead bear. Oh, fuck that. I mean, this, I don't think the height is worth that much. I'm sorry, Doggo, but I made an investment into hunting books, so it's gotta be done. Sell us graves, sell us noble robes. This could be actually useful if I start casting. This is better for now though. How does it look? Oh god, that's ugly. The graves. Ah, this heavy armor, fuck that. Well, getting closer. It's a bit too steep. Come on. Okay, it doesn't look promising. I have to go around. Nice view. I want to get up these rocks so I can enjoy the view. Not this way, maybe. Okay, nice. Fucking trees. Never mind. Let's clear this one too. Yeah, I still have space. Let's go for this dungeon as well. Boyan's hideout. Let's get some sneak attacks in. Oh, with the flyers again. Probably not worth wasting arrows, but oh well. Yeah, I can pick them up again. Yeah, I'm not falling into this. No. Oh. So this is where I would come out when if I fall into that. Oh, let's check that. Torches and nothing. Hello. I'm gonna fuck you up. Arrows are always nice. This sort. Oh, didn't even see it. Oh, it's 20 gold. I thought it was 200. Hello there. Yeah, I think I'm overleveled for this area. I just have way too good sword, which I get from a dungeon, which was a lot higher level than I was, so... Awesome sword, though. Amulet of Defense. That's my amulet. Let's get that. Agility, willpower. This is gonna have to be endurance. Oh, bone meal is actually worth it. Pool and zombie. I have no idea what pool and means. Oh boy. Shit happens. just gonna get to the sanctum and call it today, I think. Getting kinda tired. That's a boss. Hello. Train my archery a bit. Okay. Really nice loot. Water breathing and water walking. I'm gonna hold on to that. This was all mage-oriented loot though, so might use it in the future. Oh, I was here before. Where I found the arrows. I just need your skin, sorry mate. And claws, and teeth. Where's the sanctum? Let's go from... I guess this is closer. It's a big hole with an ice claw. like those. So here what? Carafe, okay. It's not worth it. Fuck you too.
Der Magie zu Ehren. Ihr seid also der Neuankömmling, der sich aus der Mine geschlagen hat, wie? Mersul hat mir alles erzählt. Also dann, willkommen im Sanktum. Mein Name ist Van Miria und ich werde euch in den Orden einführen.
Okay.
Ich kann mir vorstellen, dass euer Weg bis hierher sehr beschwerlich war, aber ich versichere euch, dass er sich gelohnt hat. Als einer der wenigen Begabten seid ihr etwas sehr Besonderes und genau so werden wir euch hier auch behandeln. Dies ist keine Kaserne, ihr dürft hier ein Zimmer beziehen, seid jedoch frei, jederzeit zu gehen. Wir haben hier verschiedene Händler und Ausbilder, sowohl für Waffen als auch für Magie. Und wenn ihr Fragen habt, könnt ihr euch stets an mich oder an einen der älteren Magier hier wenden. Aber nun wollt ihr sicherlich erst einmal wissen, wie es mit euch weitergeht. Ein jeder Neuling muss bei uns eine alte Tradition erfüllen. Keine Angst, es ist keine Prüfung oder etwas derartiges. Ihr müsst lediglich den Schrein von Narazul Arantheal aufsuchen und die Inschrift auf dem Sockel lesen. Dieser Mann war der Schöpfer der Idee, für welche wir kämpfen. Worin diese Idee besteht, wird euch Mersul später näher bringen. Zuerst muss es reichen, dass ihr wisst, wie wichtig Narazul Arantheal für den Orden war und noch immer ist. Verlasst das Sanktum in Richtung Süden und folgt dem Weg. Ihr müsst ein Stück durch die Wildnis wandern, bis zu eurer Linken der Schrein auftaucht. Es ist im Grunde nicht schwer zu finden. Falls ihr auf Wildtiere stoßt und euch ihrer erwehren müsst, gebe ich euch noch diesen Trank mit. Kehrt heil zurück.
Fein. Of course he hates me. But it's gonna change very soon. Okay, I fucked up. I need joking and cursing. Oh, misclicked, fucked. Okay, some teleport spells and finally some destruction. Frost Nova, freeze environment for 4 seconds. Costs a lot of mana though. I'll buy it anyway. Yeah, I don't need Calm. Why not? What's this one doing? 30 damage per target. Okay, I'll keep this one.
Der Magie zu.
Well. It is a place to sell my shit.
Hallo. Möchte.
Wait, blame. No, fuck you. Let's put the set stuff in here. No, I'm gonna sell this. Actually, I might use this. Nah, it's too ugly. I'm gonna sell these Isela's stuff. No. Burned someone. Okay. Ah, this I'm gonna sell too. I'm not keeping this one. Heavy armor, I'll sell that. Okay, I'll keep these. Well, that's about it, to be honest. And the necklace, more, I can keep it on me. These I'll keep too.
Schaut euch um.
Oh, this is useful. I don't think I'll ever reach level 50 illusion though, so I'll just go for this. Offer refused. Why do you hate me? Okay, these two. Oh, fucked up. Again.
Schaut euch um.
Wait, this really should be easy. I don't think I need these. Magicka.
Bis zum nächsten. Kein Problem.
Okay, get Eye of the Midnight. Well, light for sure. I can get rid of the torches.
Bis zum nächsten.
Okay. Good enough. Sure, can you try me illusion? It's better if someone trains me destruction.
Seid ihr gekommen?
Light armor. I think I have plenty of that. Okay, liest du. Oh, fuck, I misclicked.
Problem.
Nothing to sell her.
Kein Problem.
Heals diseases. Reducing health for 60 by 60 for 30 seconds. Well, that's useful. Could be useful too. Water breathing. Ah, I have the ring. Ah, I like lock picking. This could be useful.
Bis zum nächsten.
Okay, let's find some other merchants. Still have a lot of crap I want to get rid of. It looks like a smith. Indeed.
Seid ihr gekommen, um euch
Restoration? No, thank you. Okay, these two things. Joking and coursing it is. Oh fuck. This anymore, I have the spell. I have the healing spell, why not? That's about it.
Was möchtet ihr kaufen?
Yeah, I don't need this anymore. This one is way better. I don't need this either. It's heavy armor, fuck it. Maybe keep this. get me arrows. Oh, I forgot to have your shit. What did she like? Joking and admiring, okay. Oh, fuck. Another misclick. I won't come back from this one. I need to click slower. I misclick a lot. That's it. 6 steel arrows and like 20 or whatever what is it was. Iron arrows. Well, it wasn't worth it. How much do I weigh? 113. Okay, I won't need. Oh, it's rank 3. I can't even learn this. Still have a lot of shit I want to get rid of, but I'll just sleep on it. I think I'm gonna call it today and continue tomorrow. Get a good 12 hours of sleep. Well, see you in the next one.